it's beginning to shear the slug. Take a look at it. You see that? It's coming through.
You can see the crack around the edge.
Yeah. So now we're going to go 1, 2, 3 again. Grab that. This is going to shear it this time.
Good.
be up here so much. Come down more.
It's already an established angle there. So you're gonna hold it like that, and I'm gonna strike. I'm gonna do a course from up high down, come from the top to the bottom, and then you're gonna flip it over, and then I'm gonna do the same thing.
You don't have to hold them all the way at the end. You can hold them up here if that's better.
See how the pattern's coming out? Mm-hmm. That looks really good.